one of the exhibition in one of the museums of Tel Aviv, Musa, and you can see beautifully the skyline of Tel Aviv with all the skyscrapers, and as you can see, it's kind of a skyscraper itself, as in art. But it used to be a Philistine place. Muslims lived here too, and of course the Israelis. Then look at that. You can see the symbols of Christianity, Islam, and Judaism. We can live together forever. Tel Aviv, September 2020.